say hi, guys. Hey, guys. We're in Target. I'm touristy. We just got us a little mini hot dog and some chips and a little cookie to share. Got a little hungry. We decided to go ornament shopping because I have a little tree that was given to me and we need some ornaments. This is our first year decorating a tree away from home.
What are we gonna get?
And they have plenty of options in Target. I'm gonna need this for my gift.
I'm getting more than just a little something for you.
Gotcha. So you guys can just go shopping with us and see what type of things we get. Yeah, that's cute. It looked like a shirt. Like a little Christmas shirt. That's cute. I feel like I'm gonna need one of those because I'm gonna put lights outside on the balcony.
A six-way?
Yeah. Oh, they got a smaller one though. Is this it? Girl, this thing 15 feet for $2.99. Is that what that is?
I guess.
Indoor? That's indoor. It doesn't say outdoor. Yeah, they all say indoor. Outdoor. But how much is that one? Is it? Let me see. No, I say six pack or something. Something that's six pack. We'll find a scanner somewhere.
15 feet outdoor cord.
This is 8 feet. We'll find a scanner somewhere. It's probably more expensive because it's outside.
What's this? Is it to turn it on and off?
Probably.
With the timer?
Girl, we ain't doing all that. We can manually turn it off. We can go outside, unplug that bit, and keep it moving. Now? Oh, yeah. You're so silly. Can we eat the cookie now? Ooh, they tell you when your light's on and everything. Ooh, I love me some Target.
Ooh. Ho, ho, ho.
All right, ho.
A reef to put on the door.
A reef. But I need one. Like, that's not. I really wanted to like make my own reef. Like, can we do that? Like, can we just make our own?
We got time to make that.
I think we got time to make it. I think we got time.
You gotta get something plain like that and just put stuff on it?
Yeah. Or I can just get like one with nothing on it like that and just buy me some bushy stuff, you know? The green stuff, and put it on there myself. Something of that nature. They got little bowls. I just want one bowl in the middle of the thing outside. But I need some green stuff. I want some green stuff too.
You pass all the lights.
Okay, we can go back to that Disney. Calm down. Is this the bushy stuff? Like, I don't know how to Christmas shop. You ate the cookie.
I didn't eat it all. I said taste it.
You think this is the bushy stuff?
Open one. This is the twine it. Yeah. If it's not, you can bring it back.
It said 9 feet on it, so I'm guessing.
What's up, you guys? I look out, miss. Look at a star to put on top of the tree.
You don't want the $5 star? This $10.
pretty.
Do we gotta have a tree topper?
Yes.
This one is a good cookie.
And you only wanted one.
Sitting here eating and filming.
That was pretty over there.
Right, we're right. Looks cooking good, y'all. Oh, look at those. Those cute. Like, these look nicer. You know what I mean? This is a little bit harder than I expected it to be.
You thought it was just gonna come in here and just go
ahead. Yeah, I thought it was gonna be like, ooh, grab this, ooh, grab that, ooh. Dang, that's, I don't know what to get. Ooh. Look what I found. Look what I found.
What's that? So we're gonna have silver.
See how they had like multiple in the box? Mm-hmm. That's what I'm looking for.
What are these?
What are those? I think those just like beads.
Or elf on the shelf.
Oh. Look at the little blue snowflakes. But they blue.
Oh, blue too.
Oh, the blue's cute. You know I'm a blue fan. What if we do blue?
Blue and silver?
Blue and silver?
What else? Gold?
I think I like the blue ones. Blue, silver, and what other color?
To get back up.
Oh, hey. Lord. I think we need another color, like blue, silver, and something else. Like,
I like that pink.
Pink?
No, you don't like
pink
it.
Pink and blue?
Or that green.
What green? What are you looking at?
In the bottles. Something like that green color. Don't like it?
I don't see nothing that color.
This like that, that's nice.
You know how hard it would be to search for that?
That color?
Yeah, like everything that color. That would be so hard. Okay, we're gonna continue shopping. What are you doing?
Get what?
What are you doing?
This.
We'll be right back, y'all. Say
don't
bye. Hi guys, we're back from the grocery store. Not gross, well, it is somewhat of a grocery store. We're back from Target, okay?
Yeah.
We got a few ornaments. We didn't get everything we wanted. I didn't find something blue, so just did a little something, something for now. We'll probably go back later sometime during the month and get some more stuff, but this is what we got so far. Bring the stuff. Bring the stuff. I went to Michael's. I didn't get the vinette, but we're gonna make our own little door. Is it wreath or something?
Yes.
We're gonna make our own little door wreath. So I brought like a little reindeer to put on the wreath. Here's a little round thing that we're gonna put on the door. And also from Michael's, we brought these little things. They were 50% off, and the original price is $149, so 50% off of that. Really good price. Everything else is from Target. We got a little bow from Target. And we also got this from Target, which this we brought from Target for This was $3.60, I think, but it's regular price $4. But at Michael's, it's $2.99, I think it was. Got some lights, and these were $2.99. So we got two boxes of these. $3 each for the pine cones. That's how they look. And then these were also $3 in their crystals. So we got a few things, not much, but just a little start for us, because we, I don't think, ever done this before. But I think we did pretty good for the low low, you know?
For college students.
Let that hoe hoe, let that hoe know.
Graduated University of Trailville, but when that boot come out, you go kill Bill. Something about that shit that's so cute, and I still feel.
Okay, you guys, we are glad that you guys were able to help us out putting up the Christmas tree. This is just only the beginning. Of course, we're gonna add throughout the, I guess,
year.
Yes. And then next year, we're probably gonna add more then. But this is just the start of our Christmas tree. So we'll see you guys on our next little function or travel that you guys can come with us on. This one's hurting and whatnot. Baby Riley not happy right now, I guess. We appreciate you guys for watching. We'll see you next time. Bye.